This video demonstrates using XLReporter to store manually collected data in a central database. Then, use that data to create reports either automatically or on demand. In many industries, manual data collection is an essential part of operations. Using XLReporter, you can streamline the process of turning that data into a powerful reporting resource. Data entry forms in XLReporter are designed using the familiar environment of Excel. Tools to create and manage database tables and columns to store the form data can be launched from within Excel. Then, those columns are linked to cells in the worksheet. Data integrity is maintained through Excel features like data validation and formulas. Data entry forms are updated through an application that can be launched from the Windows desktop or an HMI display. With XLReporter Team Edition, access to forms expands to machines over the local network. Using Windows tablets, forms can even be taken off the network and into the field, where data is stored locally until it's automatically uploaded when the device re-enters the network. Once form data has been logged to the database, it can be accessed for reporting purposes just like any other process data. Here, we see a comparison between data from a historian on the left and operator rounds on the right. With XLReporter, you can translate your personnel's observations on the plant floor or in the field directly into reportable data, saving time and human resources in the process. Welcome to the next generation of reporting. For more information, visit us online at www.scitech.com.